Last episode, Vatsal and his team helped me and Anxiety turn around an unfair battle against Cureclutch's team. We even got a kill on PrinceGamer459, one of the most stacked players on their team, and got a load of stuff. Cureclutch, seeing that his team has lost once more, decided to move his base again, away from the underground and into the hills. I present to you Cureclutch's new base, the Golden Hill. Premium Diamond 512, our spy, dug a secret tunnel all the way to their base, so that we could clear up the rest of the frozen wasteland base with the people inside.
Oh, Kaimaz! Oh, another teammate.
No!
Oh, it's my lucky day!
Kaimaz, just leave! Just leave!
Second teammate to kill? I never thought about you.
Cureclutch Season Z has a big problem with combat logging. Alright, it's not really fair if you can just log out before someone kills you to save your items. However, Cureclutch did not decide to add an anti-combat log plugin because he said that it would cause lag. Look at how much combat logs there is! There's like 14 files in my computer of combat logs. My goodness. Okay, combat logs aside, me and Anxiety decided to attack Cure's base, which was situated in a huge hill right outside the frozen wastelands. However, there would be no snow, which meant that crystal PvP would be much easier. That would not be much of an advantage for us though, as they again claim the entire biome. So we had to utilize our potions and buff ourselves up to kill them with our swords. We knew that our enemies were retreating back to their base and regearing with even more stuff. So we decided to go back for now and head back to our base to brew more potions. Oh yeah, and the only thing I got out of that fight was one netherite helmet and 64 iron blocks. However, disaster struck when Mega, who logged out in their base one day ago, was now ambushed by Cure and his gang. So we decided to go back to the Golden Hills to help him out. Okay, so when we went back to the Golden Hills, turns out Mega didn't need any help as he trapped Curens inside with him without his teammates, and he was able to abuse crystals to kill Cureclutch. So we helped Mega clear the rest of the people inside. We'll be right back. no pearls, no gapples, and only 11 crystals to my name, I managed to pop Naha before he combat logged. I did manage to get some stuff from O-Anxiety, so me, Anxiety, and Mega attacked the Golden Temple together. We easily killed Cure, however, Cure got his revenge on Mega by detapping it. So, me, Anxiety, and a few others broke into the Golden Hill and attacked Cure and Bright. However, we soon found out that we were trapped inside with no exit and left for them to kill us. So I used one of the commands of the SMD/trap to get out of this sticky situation. We then invited two more people into our team, Vanilla and Ghost Room. Vanilla instantly died after taking a 1v10 in a claimed chunk for some reason. I kinda hate that guy, to be honest. Finally, we were running low on gear. We decided to get everyone on our team online to massacre the enemy team. Cue the montage. Of the massacre clearing out. I had managed to secure 35 kills during the massacre, getting a total of 162 kills throughout the entire season. And I wasn't done yet.